Om Shri Sai Ram. Thought for the day. Birds, beasts, and trees do service to man without anticipating any recompense. But human beings seek help from their kin, from their parents, preceptors, and even God, offering in return only insult and injury. They parade their loyalty to truth, right conduct, peace, and nonviolence. Virtues arising from selfless love. But it is only for exhibition and not for experience. They long to receive respect and affection from others but are reluctant to treat others in the same manner. Their full concern is centered on the body-mind complex, ignoring the fact even a 100-year-long life has to end in the cemetery. In order to free oneself from the ego, people must learn to recognize the one divinity that temporarily wears different forms and names to distract by apparent multiplicity. Removal of this mistaken view and attainment of the awareness of the unity in divinity. This is the true purpose of education.